Roblox just released a bunch of free layered clothing that you can get in the store. These include the sweaters, jackets, dresses, shorts, pants, and even the shoes. That means creators are allowed to make their own clothing and sell them from now on. What do you guys think of this update? Is it an okay or not okay? Subscribe for more!